everything okay? God. Hey, you. How are you doing?
Give me the baby.
Wait.
It's a girl.
Don't, no, let me just... Give me back my baby!
You can live the life you've only dreamed of having. It's almost like they wrote that just for me.
They did write that for you. I got a present for you.
Yeah.
Yes, I do. Oh!
My word.
You like it?
I do.
Here, let me put it on. There we go. I know that I've been so busy. And I know that's hard on a first year of marriage. But I'm gonna make it up to you.
No. You've been amazing. I don't deserve you.
I love you.
I love you too.
Why does this keep happening? Can we reschedule then? Can we play, what about next weekend? Do they have openings next weekend? You let me know.
What? What'd he say?
The gig for tomorrow night's canceled.
What? Did he say why?
Mm-mm. It's the third one in a row that's been canceled. What is the point of a manager if he can't get me any gigs?
I know. Look, you'll get another one soon.
I'm so sick of this, you know? If I'm not performing, then what am I doing with my life?
Oh, come on, babe. Like, you are the best musician that I know.
You're supposed to say that. You're my boyfriend.
It's gonna be fine.
You know I've been clean for a while.
You need help, Liz.
I just made a mistake. I got a little carried away. I'm sorry, I'm not perfect like you.
Look.
If you do it again, I'm gonna leave you.
Please, don't give up on me.
Jesus! She scared the shit out of me. I got
stop,
it!
Stop!
Holy shit.
I thought you were staying in a friend's house.
Well, he said he had some weed, but he didn't.